left 29 broken hearts, broken in 29 parts. Now there are 29 fellas complaining to their moms about the lady from 29 Palms. She got 29 Cadillacs, 29 sables from Saks. They came from 29 fellas who never had their arms around the lady from 29 Palms. She's a yip, yip, yippee-eyed dolly, a new kind of gal of the West. And yip, yip, yippee, by golly.
At Burbank, California, the Navy unveils its newest aerial dreadnought, the Lockheed Constitution. Designed to meet the Navy's need for a large land-based transport to haul personnel and priority cargo across oceans, the 92-ton giant will carry 168 passengers a distance of 6,000 miles. It will be test-flown soon. Smaller than some of our new sky giants, the Constitution will play a vital role in linking our far-flung island outposts. A new feature is the landing gear, whose rotovane-equipped wheels roll at high speed before they hit the ground. Aviation makes new strides.
Evidence of this fact is provided by the new American airliner known as the Constitution. This huge two-decker, on trial at Burbank, California, will be able to carry 180 passengers. It's even got a spiral staircase between decks. And this is what you might call a handy little dashboard for the control of what they claim is the largest airliner in the world. The 92-tonner speed with 180 people on board is given at 300 miles an hour. As planes get bigger, runways get longer and longer. But one solution is rocket-assisted takeoff. Here at Burbank, California, the largest aircraft ever to adopt this method, a Lockheed Constitution, uses 6 rockets and cuts down its run by 25%. Yes, it certainly looks efficient.
Into a turn with the grace and ease of a tiny flivver plane, the 92-ton Lockheed Constitution, world's biggest air transport, comes in for a landing at the Naval Air Station at Alameda, California, where she officially joins the Navy. Nicknamed Old Ironsides II, she can carry 180 passengers or 400 troops. Now with 90 aboard, the Constitution is ready for a record-breaking non-stop flight to Washington. Aided by 6 JATO rocket units, she takes off. Here's the last word in passenger comfort. Twin staircases link the air giant's 2 decks. The upper one alone seats 92. A crew of 18 keeps her flying. A new page opens in aviation history as Old Ironsides II completes her maiden voyage.
29 diamond rings. Got 'em without any strings. A dynamite dreamboat, a load of atom bombs. The lady from 29 Palms. The lady from 29 Palms.